time you're on a bus?
His first time on a bus ride. We're going to Summerfest, a little fair that they have in Logan. I'm excited!
It's gonna be fun. MJ, are you excited?
He just loves the bus ride. It's fun for him.
Yeah.
I just said I don't want him to ever like grow up. I'm like, I don't want him to ride a school bus.
Right after that.
He will be.
MJ, what are you feeling? Is that cool? Yeah,
it's like touching the terrain of Utah.
Is that what it is?
Cool. I think so. Yeah, it's like a mountain range.
That's cool.
See how it's kind of like
landscaping. Yeah, those are cool. You like that? And eating a string cheese.
I'm ready for string cheese.
Red Rock.
Yum. Hi.
This kid is just relaxing while we walk around all the booths.
I know. Look at his legs. Eating his PB sandwich. Chilling. MJ, do you like those? Should we get you one of those? Look at how pretty. Okay, that's cool. That's a dinosaur. These are so cool. This one holds crayons. There's an airplane. Oh my gosh.
Probably good for him. It's like the right size.
Yeah. So which, the car or the truck?
I think the car.
Did we get you a little wood car? Did Daddy buy that? Daddy's nice to you, huh? Huh, can I relax again? Michael's over there buying the car for MJ and making conversation.
That's where I
grew up. He loves talking to people.
Right, you guys. We've had fun. MJ's getting a little tired, but we got ourselves, which you can't see, we got ourselves a funnel cake. And it was funneled into our mouths pretty quickly.
There was a funnel cake there.
But you guys, we got maple icing on it.
Oh. I would recommend so it. Good. That was top of the line.
So good. It was debased.
Was that fine, MJ?
And MJ's trying to suck up no milk. He's got no milk in there, but he keeps sucking, so we gotta go get him some more food.
Let's go home. MJ is addicted to pushing stuff. So here he is helping mom push the empty stroller, because he loves it. Oh, there he goes. He's free.
Me.
He's on his own.
Push it. Push the stroller.
Can you push the stroller?
Nope. Maybe he doesn't like it as much as we thought.
There he goes, you guys. Now he's pushing. He's pushing hard.
It's not on the grass.
Yeah.
I don't think he liked the grass.
The grass is hard. There he goes.
We may never be able to get on the bus because he'll want to do this the rest of the night.
Yeah. Oh.
You want to see how far it goes?
There he goes. Push it fast. That's what he was doing. That's what he was doing the other day with his trike.
Hey, we're going home.
Say hello, everybody. I'm on the bus.
The wheels on the bus go
round and round, round.
What does the mama say? The mama's on the bus go.
That's his favorite part. Usually, he goes. We have a book and we sing it to him, and he'll be like, every page is like, shh, shh, shh. We're like, no, that's not yet.
And he does it with Goodnight Moon, too.
Yeah.
Little lady whispering,
hush.
Here we go.
Hold on.
The ride.
Hold on.
Look at this cute little body on that seat.
Hold on.
I love it.
Peeps, Friday night game night.
We got back from the Summerfest. We put MJ down, and we are having a little, we had some takeout, and now we're playing Mancala, which is a very hard game to win for me. I'm struggling hardcore, and we have our bubbly
from Trader Joe's.
Trader Joe's sparkling drink.
Blood.
Oh yeah,
orange.
It is blood orange. And
so good.
I'm in a blanket because it's freezing cold. Because our upstairs is like 10 degrees hotter than downstairs, so it's like up, if it's 70 degrees down here, it's 80 degrees up there. So we always have to keep the AC low so that it cools the upstairs. It's so annoying.
Okay, I think I'm an idiot. Okay.
No.
Bye.
What's up, peeps? We are at Lee's. They're having a Father's Day car show. And I thought it would be something fun that our little daddy-o would like to see.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you're excited?
Yeah, did you tell him Lee's is our friend they put MJ in a commercial yesterday?
Oh, yeah. I was at the grocery store here at Lee's, and they put a... They were like, can we borrow your baby for a commercial? So he might be famous. No, just kidding. What is going on with this car? It's like a girl with an ice cream cone, someone driving it. Someone delivering food. Is this fun to look at cars? You're in heaven, huh?
Yeah, this is fun. Some cool cars here.
Look at this. What is it? Ranger truck?
It's a truck with some serious upgrades.
Yeah, seriously. It's amazing.
Do you appreciate that, MJ?
Do you appreciate that? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
And look at that little red car behind us. That's cute. Just like tons of cars everywhere. This car was made in 1931. 1921.
Oh, wait, no, it's 31.
It is 31, okay. This reminds me of my grandpa's carpet. He has red everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Look at how pretty, like, oh my gosh, I want this car. And I don't really know that much about motors, but supposedly that's a really cool motor. Are you wanting a balloon?
Thank you.
Oh,
should I tie it on
your
right here, man?
Make it short so that he can play with it. There you go. Oh, it's a balloon! That's so fun! Say thanks, Daddy!
Yeah.
He just wants to hold it.
That's so cool!
Oh. Hey, wait, I'm gonna go stand by it. Michael, so you can see how small it is.
How low it is?
Look at it, an ice truck. It's so little!
No, Tara's so tall.
Well, no, I'm 5'2 and like 3/4, so if that car is shorter than me, it says something. We're here at a park. It's nice and cool this evening. Yeah. MJ, we're playing the bells. I think they're bells. More daddy's playing the bells.
Yeah, I'm having so much fun. The boys too.
Yeah, he's like, how does dad do that? Woohoo! Yeah, do you like that? Say, I can do it too, dad.
That's cool.
I love this park. It's so unique and different, and it's fun.
Yeah, we should come over here more often.
I know.
Hang out and chillax. What are you doing now?
Wave to daddy.
MJ, can you say hi?
Say hi.
Hi. You on the swing?
He is already done.
He doesn't love swings.
No. Well, I don't think he likes that he has to lay back too. I think he might like that one.
Should I try him that one?
Yeah.
Are you guys married?
We're married.
Whee! Grab mama's hand. Where's mom?
No way.
He's trying.
So close. Hold my hand. He's like, no, mom.
Bunch of goofballs. It's little MJ Rapunzel. Oh, get his face out. You can't see him. Hello, handsome. Can you do it one more time, hon?
Ready?
Yeah. Hello, Rapunzel.
Where's daddy?
There you are. What are you doing? So you're already in a rocket ship?
Wow!
Wow!
I'm gonna find you. Hello. I can get you, baby.
MJ, where are you? Hello.
Looky here. What do we have here, Daddy-O?
Got our new grill.
Happy Father's Day.
Our new used grill. Thank you.
It's used, so it's like nothing super fancy. Actually, it really needs to be cleaned. Michael's cleaning his new grill while I sit here and eat my dinner. He's so happy. He is so happy. He went out and bought some little utensils and he's cleaning it. And I mean, seriously, we found this online. Someone was selling it. I mean, it's like older. It's like probably 10 years old, but it works and it was cheap. So we were like, let's get it. It'll work, right, baby?
Yeah.
Thank you. setup. I had it all cute. Place. Look at dad. To dad. To dad. To daddy. Happy Father's Day. Is that from you? We just got back from church.
You spent so much time on these. Should I open this one first?
I really did, actually. But wait. We just got back from church. As you can see, MJ's already pants taken off. Already had to change a diaper. Bow tie.
Classic.
Off.
Okay.
That's church for you. Well, after church. Let's see.
I bet it's candy.
MJ, what'd you get daddy?
It's candy.
Babe, read it.
Oh, a new charger. I was thinking this is already a box you already have.
What do you think? Is that something you needed?
Yeah. Mine hasn't been working very well. To daddy. Oh, I gotta
show me it. Show me.
Flip this really quick.
Oh, daddy's making us a grilled cheese while he... Oh, by the way, this is like his favorite. Well, not his favorite. He loves pop, but this is an apple soda.
Whoa.
MJ, look at what daddy's gonna read.
Is it Captain America card?
Yeah. Read it out loud.
Your actions make you one of the good guys.
Just read what
High five for being my dad. Happy Father's Day. Your heart makes you one of the best. Happy Father's Day.
Isn't that cute?
Yeah, thanks. Thanks, guys.
Wait, show me his little handprint.
It's a flower.
MJ's hand.
It's a flower.
Oh, he did those. I've got to show
he
closer.
Made it into
I forgot.
Flower.
He did. He did little scribbles. He's cute, huh?
He's the best.
Did you do that for daddy? Why are you eating your old oatmeal from this morning?
Oh, that's disgusting. Okay, Bubba, what did you get me? Is it candy?
Let's see. What is it?
Sour Patch Kids, my favorite.
Watermelon.
Watermelon. I love root beer barrels. They're going into my desk in my office.
You love the root beer barrel. Isn't that so cute?
Where'd you get that?
Wait, get the other one.
Oh, no
what
way.
What does it say?
Best dad ever. Best
Wait,
kid
show
ever.
Wait, show them to me.
We're going to have to wear these today, huh?
I know, matching ones.
But nice, handsome.
Whee!
Yeah, dude.
Do you like your hat? You and daddy got hats. Matching hats. Oh.
Yeah, handsome.
Wait, show me. Show me. Show
oh,
mama.
Look, bub.
Hurry before the camera dies.
Look. Yay!
Happy Father's Day.
Are you going to leave it on?
Out the trash on Father's Day. He like grabbed the bag. Michael, you didn't even have to tell him to do that. He just grabbed it himself and was like, I gotta help my dad out. Good job. Good helper, boy. That's a good Father's Day gift. There he goes. He's gonna turn the corner. Bye. Oh, he's so cute.
Out on the lake.
Is that fine? Oh, he wants you to do it again for him. Can you do it? You gonna go sweep the floor? Good job. Bye.
Oh, come on! Do a man whistle!
Family dinner!
Jake!
You can't do either. I had a picture of an old man.
Done!
Like old
whistle!
Man, like, you know, like a 55-year-old guy.
Yeah, whistle. I know, but okay, listen up!
Don't underestimate an old man.
Listen up!
Yes. It's true.
That's a good one.
He does it to his throat. We're glad everybody come over today to celebrate as wonderful dads. That's a joke.
I better move out of the picture.
Yeah.
No, but we're glad everybody could be here. Good friends and family.
Good neighbors.
And some neighbors even.
Happy Father's Day.
Gracias.
MJ, his hand is blue, so I put the watermelon on a popsicle stick and it dyed MJ's hand blue. Can I see your hand? Oh my goodness, was that delicious? He's on his second watermelon. Everybody's hanging out. What up, Bo?
Hello, how you doing?
There's Henry.
And I'm gonna have a hard night tonight.
Why?
On my third helping of beans.
Ew! You are a mess.
Oh, I danced first.
Sarah was right.
Oh, she wants you to do your solo? Oh my goodness!
Oh yeah! Woo!
I grabbed him.
Yeah. Woo!
car. Woo! So cute.
Yeah.
Yay! Say yay. Can you clap your hands?
Michael, the part where they
nope,
picked up the
he's
daughter,
like, I'm stunned.
So I'm the ones that had like the 18-year-old daughter.
We're gonna play some bocce ball, real life. I usually play it on my phone, on my app.
Hey, Bob, come on. I can't see you.
Oh, that was a fun-filled weekend.
Awesome, Father's Day. Thanks, babe.
Yes, we love you.
I'm turning on the basketball game finally from tonight because we've been with family and priorities, right?
Yeah, it's been so fun. Priorities. And we got my father-in-law, all of us pitched in and got him a Fitbit Blaze like Michael's.
Boom, like mine.
So
she got my dad's old Fitbit, so now she's part of the Fitbit community, y'all.
I really am so excited. I'm so excited.
She just can't hide it.
No, really, I'm so excited. And I'm glad that it's black. Like, it's just a, you know, I don't think it's, it doesn't attract much. I don't like, I'm not a big bracelet person.
Tara makes it look good. It was an awesome day, awesome weekend. Hope you guys had a good weekend as well. And yes, we will see you again on Wednesday.
We have another busy week. We have lots of weddings to go to, so we're going to be heading down to Emily's house, and we're just going to do all that kind of stuff. It'll be really fun.
It's June, the month of weddings. So peace, peeps.
Bye, peeps.